Cantal supervolcano in the Auvergne region of France is the second largest stratovolcano in Europe. Today, all that remains is a residual internal plumbing which formed the peaks in the area. Puy Mary, at 1,787 metres above datum, is one such peak, an ancient lava dome.
We are on our way up the Puy Mary, beautiful day, it's Friday the 1st of June, I think. And it's the most fantastic day, we're going to get the most wonderful view.
As Ruth just said, the party set off to climb the Puy Mary from the Pass de Payroll, 1,581 metres above datum. This col is the highest road pass in the Massif Central. The steep route up Puy Mary climbs the remaining 198 metres via a winding pathway. Puy Mary is a mass of porphyritic, latitic andesite with large phenocrysts of hornblende. The Cantal supervolcano is estimated to cover an area of some 2,700 square kilometres. From the summit, the field party had a bird's eye view of the radiating U-shaped glacial troughs. On descent, the group were able to admire a splendid trachyte dome on the opposite side of the Vallée de Lot. At a col on the D17, 1.1 kilometres west of the Pass de Payroll, the field party were able to examine a nuée ardente pyroclastic flow. When examined in hand specimen, the deposits contain xenocrysts and amphiboles. Hairpin Bend on the D62, 500 metres northwest of the Col d'Isère, the group were confronted with a lahar deposit which consisted of brecciated material with clasts of various sizes, supported in a muddy matrix. The lahar was approximately 50 metres thick.
Le myosotis et puis la rose, ce sont des fleurs qui disent quelque chose. Mais pour aimer les coquelicots et n'aimer que ça, faut être idiot. T'as peut-être raison, oui mais voilà, quand je t'aurai dit, tu comprendras.